It's, I mean, not just every game this season was criticized or scrutinized, but every quarter. If he had a bad fourth quarter but ended up with 35 points, he was killed for it. You know, and coming off.
The big man is here.
The big man.
Big man. Who knows something about MVP playing right. The finals himself, Shaquille O'Neal.
But to perform the whole season.